forgive me. Hey!
What's up, homie?
Hey, look. Chop got to stay around your crib for a while, homie. That's cool?
Yeah, man, it's cool. Shit's the best place for him anyway.
Like it ain't nobody out there gunning for your black ass. Bullshit, nigga. Just take care of it, man, all right?
All right, I got you, dog.
I don't want to know.
Franklin!
What the fuck? I mean, what the hell going on here?
Wait a minute. Franklin, what are you doing here?
I live here. This half my house, too.
So you say? Anyway, Magenta is reinvigorating my femininity. So make yourself scarce, boy. Go. Go.
With pleasure.
Go.
Goodness.
And stay out of trouble.
Yeah, yeah.
I bet you ain't no more of a man than me.
I hear that.
Gangsta shit, nigga! Look who's bizarre.
What's
up, fool? With it, man?
Oh, no. Show some respect here, nigga. That man, they couldn't hold down his back. Come on now.
Damn, man. I gotta spend my day with another middle-aged fool trying to recapture his youth.
What this fool just say?
I missed you, dawg.
Oh. You missed me, huh?
Nah, I ain't missed you. Your ass could have stayed gone for good. So I fucked your girl, mugged your moms, and better yet, I ain't thought about your ass in years.
Ha, ha. You got jokes now, huh? Hey, but I see you doing well for yourself. Check that on out.
Shit, I'm doing just fine.
That's what I hear. But I know some sweet boys up in the pen that got bigger balls than you.
Oh, you been doing your time looking at sweet boy balls?
Oh.
Yeah, it's good to have confirmation.
This funny fuck. Why you keep hanging around this clown, L? Shake this fool,
we
man.
We from the same set, Stretch. Why y'all niggas can't get along? Y'all been doing this shit for years, man.
You know what, dawg? It's good you back home. Glad you here. Missed you, boy. Yeah. Damn, you definitely got hit up inside.
Hit up?
Hey.
Yo, motherfucker, I know little niggas like you been turned out on the daily. Talking about being hit up, nigga. I swear, man, you ain't got no motherfucking respect.
Motherfucker, I got respect for reality.
Reality? All right, you keep thinking that. Just keep thinking that, nigga. Shit, you gonna get yours.
Fuck you.
I swear, man.
Sprizzettes, come on, man. Cool out.
Fuck,
chill,
man. This motherfucker get on my goddamn nerves.
The nigga get on my nerves, too, man. But part of the nigga charm, man. F, come on, man. Let's just bust a move, man. You gonna drive or what, pimp?
Drive where?
Pick up this heat, nigga.
Why?
Business, nigga. Real business. Come on, girl. Y'all niggas act like girls. Shit.
Not me, shit. Let's go to the gun store.
Yo, what's up?
Shit, homie, you gonna drop all that bread on that gear, you might as well get a haircut, too.
Fucking crazy-haired microphone motherfucker.
I got a microphone I can shove right in your prison pocket. Nigga, you walk like you Keister and shit anyway.
You know, when I went away, you punks was little homies, and I was a big homie. Now I'm out, and you little homies is big homies. But you still gotta respect.
Man, what the fuck this nigga talking about?
We all big homies, but he bigger, right?
Exactly. Man, that's some fucking pyramid scheme bullshit.
Pyramids is good, man. Illuminati Pharaoh shit. Soon as we get this shit, as soon as we get paid, homie.
Soon as we get incarcerated, more likely.
Ammunition, armorer to the stars.
Hey, what's up, man?
Firing range is in the back, and all our weapons are customizable.
Oh, hell yeah. You can trick your blam blam out up in here.
Quit all that. Just straight up artillery, man, all right?
Don't y'all shut the fuck up. I got this, you clowns.
All right, homie, get your shotgun with the flashlight modification.
How the fuck am I the only one buying this?
Because we got sheets, homie. Now shut the fuck up and come on.
Now just let me reinstate, man, that the purchases made by this man ain't got nothing to do with the two gentlemen of felon nature.
That's right. Yeah.
Now let's go bust on some niggas. Take us down to that one spot where the base heads be taking their cans at. You know, on Fringe in La Puerta.
You got some cans or some shit I don't know about?
Nah, homie. We got ourselves a drug deal.
Why do I get the feeling this gonna be one of them deals gone wrong type situation?
Now, see, that's that negative attitude Lamar was telling me about, nigga. You ain't getting nowhere thinking like that.
The power of positive bullshit. You ought to be clenching your motherfucking vagina muscles with my aunt, nigga.
After his bid, it probably needs tightening up.
This ain't new age shit. It's fact. You get what you get, fool.
You been getting dick, but you ain't giving it, huh?
Some mark talk like that to an OG? CGF has changed, man. No wonder the hood is so lame right now.
Speaking of change, Lamar's been meaning to talk to you, homie.
Nah, not now, homie.
What's happening?
It's nothing, my nigga, nothing. You know, just some ideas, that's all.
Man, ideas ain't your strong suit, so put it on me.
It's nothing real, homie. When it's something real, we'll talk.
Bullshit, man. It's realer than this crap.
Hey, we meeting them here.
Man, how'd you find this place?
The homie set it up.
It's the kind of spot where we ain't gonna be disturbed.
That's what the fuck worries me. I'm more of a hide in the plain sight type of nigga.
No, you more of a punk bitch type nigga.
There's too much for you, biscuit boy. Come on.
What up, fool?
What up, Whitty?
We got that shit, nigga, with a paper ad. Nigga, I'm talking about buku bills.
Lamar Davis. What's up, boy? Everything cool?
Yeah. Come on, man. What the fuck, man? You was just kidnapping this nigga.
Oh, come on, dog.
You don't real recognize real.
D, my nigga, just got out crossing lines, did some time with some of your folks.
Hey, look, this ain't about you, man.
What?
You know these niggas dumb.
Yo, what the fuck this trick talking about, man?
Yeah.
Somebody creeping on us?
They putting a nigga on TV, man, about some gang intervention shit.
Hey, this ain't the police, dog. This some ballers bullshit.
Nigga, that's some bullshit.
Fuck you.
Hey, we been set up, nigga. This shit fucked up.
Fuck you, nigga.
Fuck you. Oh, bitch-ass ballers.
We doing this or what? Come on.
Whoa.
That fucking D set us up.
I said lay low after you got clocked.
You lay low, motherfucker. That ain't me.
I can see that. Did you think to work out an exit while you set up this meet?
There's always a way out, motherfucker, and we gonna find it. Cover me, homie. I'ma hit this. Fuck!
Here again?
Fuck you!
You going first next time, no fool.
Shit, nigga, then we all be dead.
Not me, nigga.
Your homie's dead.
Get back.
Lame ass ball of bitches.
This is fucked. Man, back up.
You ain't creeping on us.
Fuck you.
I'm finna show you how an OG handle his shit.
That's something I don't need to see.
Man, I don't want your clumsy ass falling down these stairs, fool. They was a safety hazard before blood got spilled all over the place.
Nigga, we gang, man.
Man, pop me and get it over with.
Fire him up!
Man, they hard for you, homie.
You go first. They after me. Let's go. Let's go.
Gangster family's here! Man, clap these fools!
We too smart to get jumped! We almost popped all these dudes! You have that move!
Yeah, and I'd handle them again! Many times as it takes, shit! You see that shit? It's on fire, man! Alright, we gotta go then!
Ass fool or we was marked.
Now he ain't thinking shit. You hear that?
This is fuck.
See what's up ahead, homie?
Hey, here's the exit.
Through the fire exit. Come on.
These motherfuckers on the sky, dog.
We ain't going nowhere with that chopper. Take it out.
About this shit, acting like big dog. You just picked me up on the side of the road. That's the story, dig?
You a sad motherfucking bitch.
Do with me, homie.
Thank you.
keep them rollers off us.
Man, stop driving all conspicuous and shit.
Yeah, you...